How did I run there?
Oh!
Wow, save time. If I don't screw up the worst, I can PB. Good. Oh no, diamond. That sucks. Probably save about 7 seconds when you split. Would have been 10 if I didn't screw up the side hop. Okay. No. More time than I thought. Well, hopefully, one warp saved me some time. Even though I am on PB phase. Just go easily wrong. I haven't practiced one warp. Lately. Please work. Thank you. Boom, is that a gold? That is high. 15 seconds ahead. Oh my. Easy PBs. Well, still got a void warp to do, and this could go either way. How much time do I have to find a rock? So I have about 10 seconds to find a rock to hess off a rock. Oh, 15 seconds, really? Concentrate. Stop it, RNG. Is that it? Thank you. Oh my. No way, dude. There's no way. No, that was close. Didn't get the kiss. Doesn't matter. Oh, 31 seconds. Oh my, 31 seconds. Jeez. I'm nervous. 31 seconds. I can get a 1902. Oh, if I can get a sub 1910 if I do good on this flip. That is insane. Just a shame that game went awful. But dude, I really need to PB. I can't afford to die. ISG. ISG. That's what I gotta do. Gotta do ISG twice and I'm lost like half a second. It's fine. Leave it. Oh my, no way, dude, no way! Oh my, please be a sub 18. I don't think it's gonna be. Yeah, it's not. Oh, wait. Come on. I don't care. Boom. Yes. Yes. Yes! Yes, dude! Oh my! Yes! I'm so happy. Dude, what? How? How? It's because I got GIMP. Literally, I'm telling you, GIMP. If you don't get GIMP, like, if you get GIMP, you can get a PB. Right, what am I doing? What is he going to do? Oh yeah, he's going to delete a couple videos just in case. I'll delete these. Just in case I run out of space, which is probably not going to happen. No, secondary storage. Oh yeah, I'm fine. Oh. Oh yes. I didn't drop any frames. And it was my, and it's on the stream as well. First PB on stream. I'm surprised I didn't gold Ganon. Yeah, my wrong warp split was pretty much perfect. Well, it could have gone about 1 second faster if I got a good, if I got good position, wrong warp position. Deku 2 was awful. I missed the side hop. Getting a Deku 1 was awful. I could have saved, I could have got a 603, but screwed up Boulder Maze. Gim, it was average. Gurma split was okay. I got Navi text though. Long walk was good. Collapse was really good. Really, really good. Collapse. Like when I got that Hess off that rock, I just knew. So, oh, PB. I'm still shaking. I think I'm going to beat this one for a long time. 1903. That's first rock Hess. Like, dude, that's insane. Let's see where I am on the leaderboard. Hopefully I'm like 30th or something. Okay. So I got a 103. I'm 23rd. Or 20th. Depending on what this is. Wow. It's really good. Nauseous.
Please give me a rock. Please give me a rock.
Jeez. My collapse split can be improved. My pause buffering was like me, because I was like so nervous, I had to make sure I had an S position. I looked down at my controller and that. I can easily save time there. I can save about 5 seconds, maybe 3. Yeah, good run overall. Nah. This run has literally just wanted me to get a sub 19 now. I really want to get a sub 19 now. That's just... Give me one, two... ones. Faz, he's streaming. Oh, this might be an advert. Please don't be an advert, because I can't mute it.
Galactic is a new leader.
What are you?
Yeah, that's why advert get wrecked. Why am I still spamming? That's high. I golded two of my splits. Saved 11 seconds on one orb, and then I saved like 15 more seconds on collapse. It's crazy. Oh yeah, and also in this run, I had like a sick gim, like kill the Baba thing. Like I clipped it because it was so cool. But anyway, there's probably no one even watching, but I'm going to end tear. No, I'm not gonna end the stream. I'm just gonna.